Hey everybody, and welcome to the 2020-2021 Hebron Choir Banquet. I'm your choir president, Catherine Seal, and I hope all of you are taking the time to congratulate yourself on the year we have just completed. I also hope all of you are staying safe. The Hebron Choir has tackled a huge feat at the completion of this year and have accomplished so many wonderful things. Today, my officers and I have the opportunity and honor to share all of those accomplishments with you. We are so thankful and indebted to the Booster Club, supportive parents, amazing directors, and most of all, the diligent students and seniors who have helped make this year a success. The virtual banquet is a compilation of videos featuring students reading and recognizing the hard work of their peers. The whole banquet centers around the work done by all of the choir students for the entirety of the year. Now enough of me talking. I think y'all are ready to hear from the amazing officers and see the awards and merits of the students. Let the banquet begin.
And now we'll be presenting our 2020-2021 solos and ensembles who received a superior rating. We have Insha Ali, Ava Allen, Madeline Ariola, Reed Augustine, Nicholas Ballas, Tyler Beck, Madison Bowers, Mackenzie Boyd, Sydney Carroll, Courtney Case, Lisa Choi, Timothy Chong, Christopher Clausen, Claire Clausen, Michelle Doan, Caroline Elson, Emma Foudy, Jackson Bowers, Anna Garcia, Gina Ginu, Ayanna Glasgow Smart, Mia Greer, Jackson Groves, Alejandra Guzman, McKinley Harbor.
Ellie Hott, Sophia Hahn, Lauren Hummer, Neha Jeffarali, Bradley James, Caitlin Johnson, Yuzma Khan, Inna Kim, Jiwoo Kim, Emily Kirkwood, Ritvika Kondogrindi, Marissa Kuba, John Michael Mannon, Yongju Ellen Moon, Macy Newman, Hannah Nguyen, Keet Nguyen, Shaylee Norwood, Lily Parker, Ashna Pete, Shayna Phillips, Marin Santosh, Catherine Seo, Amy Sebastian, Rachel Shepherd, Audrey Shin.
These Hebron Choir members also earned superior ratings at this year's solo and ensemble contest. Isha Srivastava, Patrick Smith, Sydney Stafford, Srinidhi Thiruvengadam, Leah Thomas, Sophia Thomas, Neha Thumathi, Brennan Turman, Caitlin Varghese, Leah Varghese, Sanjita Venkata, Abigail Vitt, Drew Watcott, Janaya White, Jasmine Williams, Isabella Wilson, Laura Wise, Sophia Woodbury, Christina Wieger, and Lily Yeats. Additionally, these were some ensembles that earned a superior rating at the contest. The a cappella tenor bass ensemble, the a cappella treble ensemble, the concert tenor bass ensemble, the concert treble ensemble, and the Lilium ensemble, which included Caitlin Johnson, Marissa Kuba, Audrey Shin, John Michael Manon, Quali Chapman, and Jackson Fowers. Congratulations to everyone, and thank you for representing Hebron Choir.
We will now be recognizing the students who made the All-Region Choir. Soprano 1, Caitlin Johnson, Macy Newman, Leah Varghese, Sydney Stafford, Rachel Coe, and Cameron Parham. Soprano 2, Ainsley Carmichael, Marissa Kuba, Lily Parker, Amy Baumgartner, Emma Foudy, Ellie Hott, Courtney Case, and Ashna Pate.
For Alto 1s, we have Srinidhi Thiruvengadam, Audrey Shin, Ella Masumbi, Catherine Seal, Sabrina Araya, Claire Clausen, Abby Vitt, and Michelle Doan. For Alto 2s, we have Leah Thomas, McKinley Harbor, Hannah Scott, Kate Garcia, Christina Wuger, Kate Montgomery, and Megan Majors.
For tenor ones, we have Quali Chapman, Vincent Dang, Daniel Howie, and Mason Nguyen. For tenor twos, we have Numair Hajwani, Bradley James, Kyler Beck, Miles Butcott, and Jay Benigal. For bass ones, we have Max Gilkison, Brennan Truman, Carter Cedrone, and Jackson Groves. For bass two, we have Jackson Fowers, Timothy Chong, Angel Estrada, Renjit Joseph, Nick Ballas, and Eric Cabrera. Congrats, everybody!
At this time, we recognize the 10 Hebron choir singers who represented Hebron and Region 2 as area candidates. These singers placed in the top five of their sections in the All-Region Choir. Ainsley Carmichael, Jackson Fowers, Max Gilkison, Numair Hajani, Bradley James, Caitlin Johnson, Marissa Kuba, Macy Newman, Audrey Shin, and Trinity Thurvingadam.
Your blood like winter freezes just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid.
The love will leave up and disappear right after this all. So give me the love, show you, hold you. Don't leave me out here dancing alone. You can make up your mind.
So how does it feel to win the ring toss?
Honestly, I feel really humbled and honored. I would like to thank my family for support, and Michelle Carr for guidance, and the little metronomes for just really helping us succeed and win this victory.
Yeah, support is key.
Yeah, thank you.
Hi.
How do you feel about them winning?
They honestly got an advantage because we moved over there, but we don't need to tell the first two teams that came here.
All right. We just thank the fans.
Yes. Thank you.
Okay, so what do you see as a disadvantage from them jumping?
Okay, I'm a firm, but jump up and down on your right foot. If you fall, you have 30 seconds out. I believe that this is really funny for me, and I think they're doing a great job, actually. Some of the other groups have been a little, but I mean, I'm not one to judge because I'm not actually singing it, but they're doing good. I've heard it's difficult if you switch parts because of the accidentals on the alto part. A lot of people don't know how to read bass clefs, so that's interesting too.
That's a key in the Hebron Choir program.
Definitely key in the Hebron Choir program.
Yeah.
It's super fun. They're doing really good.
Oh, 30 seconds.
Go, don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you. great skies out of my way. You make the sunshine brighter than Doris Day. Turn the bright spark into a flag.
Hey, it's me again. As you can see, there is so much talent among the students within the Hebron Choir, but we couldn't have done any of this without the support from parents. Thank you, parents, for encouraging and supporting your child throughout the chaos and uncertainty of this year. To Mr. Ratliff and Mr. Carr, there are no words to justly express the gratitude we hold for the extra hours and time you spent to try and add bits of normalcy to this year. You both stood out as leaders who always thought of the students, and always did everything in your power to compassionately watch over the progression of each student. Finally, thank you to every student who showed up and worked hard in choir. Whether virtually or in person, your presence and contribution to the choir is truly a testament to the great hands this department has been in and will continue to be in. This year could not have happened without the work of every single student, whether that meant working through the glitches of a WebEx meeting or dragging yourself out of bed so you could learn music with your section. This program could not maintain the level of excellence we have without you guys. To my seniors, we did it, guys. Each of us are moving forward into a world of uncertainty and opportunity. However, I know that we truly are ready for whatever comes our way. It's important to look towards the future, but also remember that memories shared and lessons learned will stay with us far longer than any challenge will. We are all about to take a very big step, but more importantly, I can confidently say that I know each one of you will contribute something to the world we are all about to enter. Whether through the music we all love or the chance to raise up your voice for what you believe in, our talents and skills will lend themselves to whatever we set our minds to. To the underclassmen, please remember how talented each one of you are, and that all of the seniors have constantly seen the amazing potential each one of you has, and we can't wait to see all the amazing things you will do for this program. Although things may change or new opportunities may arise, this program will excel and reinvent music in so many ways. This may not have been the beginning or end to a year many of us had been expecting, but each of us came out stronger because of it. choir has and will always be a second home and family to many of us. And it's so important to cherish the chances we did have of making memories and forming friendships with people who shared our passion. Lift each other up and take time to look outside of yourself at the amazing people that choir has brought into your life. Strive to go through high school with no regrets, trusting that your intuition and yourself can overpower any doubt. Hebron Choir pushed me to realize the qualities and capabilities that I didn't always recognize within myself, allowing me to become a better version of who I wanted to be. It presented me the honor and opportunity of becoming a leader to people that constantly awed me, as well as their peers, with a greater perspective of the world. I have never met so many amazing and wonderfully individual people than I have in the Hebron Choir. The friendships and people I've met will always have a place in my heart. Please always find a way to sing or experience music. It unites people in a way no other form can. I am so blessed to have had the chance to serve as your choir president, and I'm very thankful to each of you for your patience and acceptance of my flaws and shortcomings, as well as my jokes and ideas. I'm so thankful for my family. I wouldn't be who I am and where I am without them. I would also like to thank my officers for striving to serve the people they represent and constantly making my job easier and more fun. You guys are amazing, and I couldn't have done this without you. I think I speak for all the seniors when I say that we can't wait to see the amazing things you guys do, and that we'll miss y'all very much. It's been a privilege to be a member of the Hebron Choir. Hawk pride never dies.